stuck. Alright guys, so today I'm in the kitchen. Go my attire up in the air. She's not my chicken. Come video girl. Video over here. While I'm seasoning up the chicken. See that? So this seasoning, in this seasoning I have here some meat season, chicken season, all purpose, and Jamaican spice, you know? So you want to rub it in, ensure that it is properly seasoned so it can get to marinate the right temperature, right? So you can go out a little so you can show them. So I'm actually rubbing in the season here. Went to here I have in this pot some more chicken kalanji. It was in the fridge. Kalanji chicken, it was in the fridge. It was already seasoned from day before yesterday. So these now, I'm just gonna allow them to marinate the right temperature, because you want to ensure that the season is properly soaked in, so that when it hits the pot, it is, you know, properly. Yeah. So while that is going to marinate, I'm going to cover it with this rightful covering. Let it sit there for about an hour before I put it in the fridge. I'm going to clean up my ears. Didn't have you want my chicken in the pot. The chicken in the pot, you know. Frying, they're looking fabulous. Aren't they? They're looking fabulous and eatable. Yes guys, so this is another day in the kitchen. And we have to ensure that we clean up the area before, as we don't want, you know, germs are bacteria and we have to clean up. Baba da?
Yes.
Happy birthday, Baba! Oh, gosh, you are Baba there. Oh, that's one of my customers today. Let me get the cover for my seasoning pan. Because I have to get a big thing like this to put the seasoning in, because I buy a lot of seasoning. I'll put it over here. Put the ice cream back there. That's what I do. So I'm going to go on a little break now so I can finish cleaning up, and then I'll get back to you guys, okay?